In a statement to WJZ, T-Mobile called what happened here horrific and said they are working with investigators. In Southeast Baltimore, Mike Hellgren, WJZ.
Mike, thank you. And WJZ just got a call from the family of that victim. We will speak with them coming up all new at 6.